Back here in the UAE, 40 new air-conditioned rest areas are being constructed for delivery drivers across Dubai to help keep them cool during the summer months. The RTA says the rest areas will include a phone charging station, water cooler and snack dispenser, with space for up to 10 people at a time. The units are being developed in Arabian Ranches, International City, Business Bay, Al Khos, Al Karama, Satwa and more.